everybody, and welcome to Guild Wars 2 Little and Large. My name's Coops.
And I'm Nathras.
And today we are doing a mini dungeon.
Yeah, I enjoy mini dungeons.
I like mini dungeons.
I do think they are good fun.
They're nice and mini. Anyway.
Anyway.
Tumbleweed moment there. This one's called Provenic Crypt, and it is in Gendarren Fields. If you go to the wonderful waypoint of Provenshore Waypoint, just a fix the dent moment right there.
Yeah.
And run this way, where the dotted line is. You'll find the entrance here, and then you just waddle on in.
Yeah.
Now, apparently, there's lots of flame traps and oozes and stuff like that, so.
Dodro!
Yeah, I just. Okay, that didn't work. So, yeah. Kill the oozes, and there's spike traps and all sorts around here.
Oh,
so.
Wait.
Yeah, mate. Do it. Kill it. Kill it in the face!
Die.
Okay. I really just did that. I looked behind me, because I'm like, oh, where is there someone behind me firing? No, that was me.
Nah, child.
there, child. So we go along here. Oh, there's a veteran ooze here. So let's kill him in the face.
A veteran ooze.
Mmm.
Different.
Yes, it's a very old piece of ooze. There we go. Good job.
I'm dead in the face.
Moving on. So just take care of all this.
Murder all this. There's a lot of murder going on this episode so far.
Yeah, a lot of killing, yeah.
A lot of Why not?
Oh, look, boulders. Is this your boulder? That is a nice boulder.
Oh my word, little Shrek reference.
Oh, thank you, I'm glad you got it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
Okay, so. We're in the back and beyond at the moment. Oh, there's a veteran cave spider. Just keep an eye on your achievements.
Okay.
Because, quite frankly, I have no idea where we're going, why we're going there.
Pressure plate. Oh, there's a pressure plate here.
Yeah, I think you put a boulder on top of that.
I'm going to go and get a boulder then.
Go get a boulder, quick, before I die.
Oh, I just got a nice dagger. That's delightful.
Cool. Is that another pressure plate over there? Spider, really though, just die. Have you put it on top? No, that's it, good job. Right, we need another boulder. I've got one, don't worry. Panic's over.
Cool.
We'll go around this way.
I'll kill this guy.
Pressure plate, just there. Just there. You know what the beautiful thing is? I have no idea what these pressure plates are doing. They could be spawning thousands of monsters for all I know, and yeah, that's fine. Just go with it. It's fine.
Blowing up Lion's Arch right now.
Yeah. Rezzing Scarlet Briar. Whoopsie.
Oh, whoop! No, I just got hurt.
Okay, so watch out for the red circles.
Elite.
Yeah, these are a bit of a pain in the kaniki. Here you go. Look at that magical rock. Yeah.
Die.
Yeah. Yeah, you showed that elite who's boss. Oh wow, with the spawning lots more spiders. This is
Oh my word.
A little bit awkward right now.
Right.
Yeah, so did we just kill the elite?
I'm so down.
Now you're fine. There we go, right, so we did that. Squish the spider egg sacks.
Get some button mushrooms.
I don't know whether that actually did anything, but yeah, we're just having fun here. Let's go this way. Ow.
Okay.
Watch out for the spike traps. Oh, grand chest. Found it.
Oh, wow. So the pressure plate must have opened those doors then.
Yeah. Sweet. Yeah. There we go. Job's a good one. Did you get an achievement?
No.
Oh, well, that sucks then.
Oh, I touched the gem.
Oh, well, I'll touch the gem as well. See what it does. It brings us back outside.
Yeah.
Woo! We did it!
Oh.
Well, that was anticlimactic and stuff. So, yeah. So, there you go. That was that cave mini dungeon thing that I can't actually remember what it's called. So, yeah, that was that for you.
That was fairly straightforward. The elite was a bit, needed a few hits. But
yeah, he was a bit elitist. Very straightforward. But, you know, no one likes an elitist, except for elitists. So, yeah, that was an experience, I would say.
Yeah, man. Get it to explore another nice bit of the map.
There you go. So that, my friends, is how you do that mini dungeon. You do not get an achievement for it, apparently.
No.
And you get absolutely crap loot from it. So have fun. Just that's all you can take away from it. Fun.
Yeah.
So yeah, pretty pointless. But
yeah.
Kudos to ArenaNet for putting that pointless piece of crap in there. Thank you. So anyway, so thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to test that subscribe button because it is bugged. So we need you to click it quite a lot.
Click it a million times.
Yeah, yeah. Get all your friends to you know, test it out because it's completely bugged. Do you think this scam's working, Nathrez?
What scam are you ever talking about?
I mean, are we still recording?
Wait, is this on file?
Anyway, please leave your comments below telling us what's your favourite mini dungeon, and leave that below, and we might just do that mini dungeon because I'd quite like to do a mini dungeon again.
I enjoy the mini dungeons. I do.
Yeah, maybe we'll just do a big dungeon next time and just say to hell with it.
Yeah, like, you know, YOLO.
I mean, how long have we got, you know? Large dungeons can take quite a while, so...
They can.
I mean, I call them large dungeons, they're just dungeons, but...
Yeah.
But we can always, like, fast forward through bits. We've got the Benny Hill moments, you know?
We can...
Yeah,
that's it. That's a speeding up noise.
Oh, right, is that what it was? I thought you were having some sort of epileptic fit or something.
Oh, and you were just going to carry on recording?
Yeah, I'd just be like, yeah, anyway, so, finally, guys, please share this video on Facebook, Twitter,
Google Plus,
Hotel, Bebo, MySpace. Anything else you can think of, really.
Yeah,
share it.
Social. Text it to your friends.
Text it. Phone your mum and dad, especially. You've got to share it with them. Why?
Because they love us. And if
they
your mum's phone's off, that's because she's around mine.
No. Too far. Too far. It's because she's around mine. I'll have you know.
I had a bit of cake and a cup of tea.
Yeah, well, that's it. Yeah.
Bit of birthday cake. Yeah.
Why else would she be round here?
Oh, exactly.
Just getting her autograph, mainly. You know, so. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. We will catch you next time on Guild Wars 2, Little and Large. Ta-ta!
Cheers.